If you are not a chef, but you are air, and you fly in this way, if you find all of the croissant flat, you will eat them and go like this. But if you find air like this, it will break into different flows. All the air will divide into them. That is why we place them so nicely here, because we know that we will be helping the oven to be more precise. Okay? Look at this. The first part of the cooking is finished. Now we have the barbecue, beautiful sauce in there, frozen wedges, skewers. Look at this green meat. Unreal. Look like, what's his name? Kobe. A little Kobe. Marataco. Very good, very good. Come here.